Assalamualaikum. This is Miss Kiran, the SAT School Learning Management System, Grade 4, Subject Science, Topic Farming, and Subtopic Different Types of Farms. Learning Outcomes. Students will be able to define the farm and describe its different types. Learn the working of different farmers. Now, different types of farm. A farm is an area that is primarily dedicated to the growing of crops and rearing of animals. Let's discuss the major types of farm. Dairy farm, where female cattle, goat or other mammals are raised for their milk. In poultry farms, where chicken are raised for various purposes. In mixed farm, where crops are produced and livestock are reared. Livestock are domestic animals raised on farms for labor and commodities. Farmers can also cultivate different types of vegetables like potatoes, lettuce, carrot, cauliflower, and cucumber. In growing crops, farmers can produce organic pesticides using recycled products from the farm. Pesticides are the chemicals which are used to keep away pests from the crops. In dairy farm, you can learn different methods used in dairy product for making cheese and butter. Now, farm animals and plants. On a farm, breeding of animals is done for different purposes. Livestock provide a variety of food products like industrial protein and fats, and non-food products like pharmaceutical products, leather and wool. Cow, goat and sheep provide us milk and they are allowed to graze on dry grass to prevent fires. Sheep produce wool to make woolen clothes. Chicken and duck are raised for their meat and eggs. Ponies and donkeys are used to pull carts while elephants are used for logging. For crops production, farmers need to be aware of growing condition like rainy season, nutrients required by crops and fertilizers. After farmers have decided, they add fertilizer to the soil and plant the seedling. While the crops grow, farmers take care of them like watering them, providing more fertilizer, removing crop pests and insects. After the crops mature, they can be harvested. Some of the agricultural tools used for farming are pick matlock, grab hoe, shovel and rake. Pakistan major crops are rice, wheat, maize and groundnut. And cash crops are tea and coffee. Now farmers. Farmers are the people who raise field crops, orchards, and vineyards, as well as raise livestock for food or other purposes. Farmers are willing to do all sorts of jobs. Even they clean the animal sheds. Farmers need to be caring where they become alert to the needs of the crops and livestock. Now, organic farmers. They produce fruits, vegetables, grains, or livestock without using chemicals. Grains and forage crop farmers. They grow grains like wheat, barley and peas. Dairy farmers who raise cow, goat or sheep for production of milk and dairy products. Poultry farmers. They raise birds like chicken, duck and geese. Beekeepers. They keep honeybees for production of honey. Vermiculturists. They breed worms for converting waste products like uneaten food into healthy, nutrient-rich soil and organic fertilizers. Thanks for watching. Be happy and stay safe.